Hi everybody, this is Danielle from Blank Canvas. Thank you for joining me for today's video, which is about, what is this video about? Oh, this video is about how to get a nice glowy look. I'm going to be using glitter because I have a slight obsession with glitter these days and I just wanted to use it. But I'm going to be doing it in hopefully a very glam way, a very elegant way, and hopefully it comes out well and that you like it so that you can try it yourself. If you want a look that is natural and glowy without glitter, I'm quite sure I've done something like that already, and it's called my go-to fresh face, and I will put a link right out here and also down in the info bar so that you can check that out if this one does not interest you, because it's glitter and some people find glitter a little problematic. It's just all about how you handle it, and there are a couple of tricks that you can use that makes it easier to use glitter, because glitter does have a tendency to fly and just be all over the place. Good quality cosmetic grade glitter is what you're aiming for, especially you're going to use it around your eyes. So grab your glitter, grab your stuff, and let's get started. I already filled in my brows and I used Bobbi Brown's chocolate eyeshadow to do that, and I use Kira Mask's camouflage cream in medium number 7 to highlight under said brows. And as a general rule that I impose on myself before I do any makeup look, I use my Too Faced Shadow Insurance, which is an eyeshadow primer, and that is a self-imposed rule. It's something I recommend to everybody, but of course you don't have to do it. It's kind of like, you know, recommending that you put your liquid and cream products in a Ziploc bag before you travel. I mean, you don't have to, but you know, you have to do the consequences should anything happen to said products. So primer is just, you know, just like it says, insurance, just in case. Like in the end of last year, I picked up 2 Iman eyeshadows that I really, really enjoy. Use them pretty much every day for work. And one is called White Gold, and this one is called Tiger Eye. I really, 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 really love Tiger Eye. Good stuff. I'm going to apply Tiger Eye all over the lid area, pretty high up on the crease. And I'm going to use a fluffy blending brush because I don't want it to be too packed on there. In the crease, I want a matte color because we're going to be using glitter. So I'm going to be using Mod Cosmetics, which is a line out of Barbados, and it is what in the color Cocoa. Sorry, I'm getting a little bit cold. So after I've lined up the demarcation for the crease work, I'm just going to use clear eyelash glue to put on the glitter. I'll be using 2 glitters, and these are from Makeup Forever, and number 11 and number 15. One is a brownish color and one is more like a champagne color. All over. I'm gonna do it one eye at a time. I'm going to use a dark brown eyeliner, and this is Milani's Liquify Eye Pencil in 05 Brown. I'm going to put this on upper lash line. If your glitter is a little chunky, you're going to want to use, you want to make sure that the eyeliner is really smooth so that it kind of just glides over. Or you can put it on before and just really make sure that you don't get glitter on the liner. But then it's also in my waterline. Smudge it a little bit underneath. I'm gonna go back with the Bobbi Brown chocolate eyeshadow. Remove the excess glitter on the face. So I'm just going to roll the tape into cylindrical shape and just touch it on the skin where the glitter decided to have a party. To bring some light finishing touches to the eye, I'm going to be using the white gold from Iman. I'm putting that right in the inner corner of the eye. Just a little bit. Put on some mascara. I'm using Sleek's Eye Drama in Blackout. It's a weird looking one because it is so flexible and they have very short teeth on the bristle, on the wand, but I've found a way to make it work. For blush, I'm going back in with the Mod Coco because I really like to use crease work and blush. I like to get them very similar in tone. I am using Black Opal's Vitamin Rich Lipstick in Sheer Plum. And then NYX's Mega Lip Gloss in Plum. That's the look. So I hope you like it. I'm trying to cheer myself up because I'm still kind of a little congested with the cold, but glitter makes everybody happy. So thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye.